You've got different generations, boomers, millennials, and Gen Z. What about Generation Alpha? Now, this generation includes the ones born from 2010 to the end of 2024. So when the last bit of them arrive at the end of the year, they close the largest cohort of children to ever exist on planet Earth, 2 billion of them across the world. But why do people think the kids aren't all right? An overwhelming majority still have yet to go to middle school. 1 in 5 are in diapers, and these alphas are fluent in TikTok and YouTube. Content creators say they're brutally honest and think it's funny. Now, should we be scared of the Generation Alphas or iPad kids? Brian, let's start with you.
Hey, every generation has its challenges. Baby boomers were the first with television. We thought that was going to ruin that generation. It's new technology, new opportunity. But yes, we need to be concerned because what we're seeing is a lack of social interaction. These kids are going to have more access to more information than the greatest thinkers of all of history. But will they be able to become philosophers and poets and writers and musicians? Will they develop the soft skills to work in restaurants, to greet people, to interact with people? That's the fear. The answer to that is education, social interaction. So concerned, yes. Fearful, no.
All right, Nick, what do you think?
Well, that was an impressive answer from Brian Carmella, but I think it's plain and simple. We need to break out a can of whooping and just show them what it means to grow up and then become an adult. I think they're getting away with way too much. I think kids just think that they can find someone to have their back, and then society tries to force it on what's been the standard. And I think we can just give the kids a little nudge right back in line, and they'll be right with what we're thinking.
All right. Well, should cutting screen time matter, especially for the youth, or just withhold giving them a phone or iPad? Brian?
Let's get back to the basics and get good parenting. And good parenting is limiting that screen time. And for goodness sakes, have a meal together and talk to each other and put your phones down. Interact with each other. Do fun things together. Hold hands. You can't hold hands when you're holding a phone. My goodness. Get back to good parenting. Have some fun. And let's develop and raise a new, wonderful generation. They're the future and they're our hope.
Nick, 10 seconds. Yes or no?
Yeah. We got to take out all the earbuds, take away the screens. I tell my kids, the world's out here, folks. I don't know what you're looking at. Those people are living their lives, and you're just living vicariously through that. You need to go out and do something and have people looking at you. That way you become successful.
All right. Thank you both very much. All right. Well, we're back with a check of today's headlines after this.